Does Kenya have cars? Good old me. I have been to the Great Chief in some mountain area Kales Kasigao. I doubt you have heard of the place. The only thing I needed to get there was my pipe and the walking stick. I went through the wild as we don't have a road system here. It took me 2 days from Watate to Kasigao and 2 days back. Spent the nights on the trees. I wasn't worried about the wild animals. I always light the fire to keep them away. The only thing worrying me were those slithering creatures. Anyway, I got there and back safe and sound. You see, I don't see the need for those things you call cars. My two legs will get me where I need to go. What do you mean by, are there cars in Kenya? In this era, which country doesn't have cars? Well, the first motor car in Kenya was a De Dion Bowden, which was lowered from a steamship in December 1903 in Mombasa. Now, if the first motor vehicle landed in Kenya in 1900s, with the evolution of cars and the time passed by, what do you think of how many types of cars you can find in Kenya? Who needs cars in Kenya anyways? 1. First of all, we are all marathon runners. 2. Schools are really near apart, almost a couple of kilometers away, at least 5 or 10. So all kids do is dash there in the morning and back. 3. Well-off to-do or elites ride on ostriches to work. Hunting and gathering, a story for another day. 4. Elephants are used for public transport, booming business. Continue later. Dot for now I'll hitch a ride. It's a donkey, they are quite slow, I might be long. What do you expect? And what are cars? Do you really know I had a rough time trying to consult my fellow learned friends around to get to know what is that thing called cars? And what I got, it is a modern mode of transport used in developed countries. And to answer your question, why do we have fastest marathon runners? Only because we are used to walking and running, we love our environment so much and always take care of nature keenly. We are still primitive, still waiting for some crazy European traveler to discover our land with no avail.